Today on Made to Hack, I finally set up my electronics workbench. In part 2, I had finished the lighting and the electrical. In this final part 3 of this series, I set up all my equipment and tools. I first bring in my resistors cabinet as it will take one entire corner. I clean my hot air rework station and soldering iron. I measure and tape out an area as a reference for my ESD mat. I then bring in and install my rigol DS1054Z oscilloscope. I bring in my hacked solderless breadboard from a previous video. I unpack and roll out my anti-static ESD protection mat. To the included female press stud, I solder and heat shrink a 1 meg ohm resistor. And to it, I solder a length of wire. In part 2 of the series, I had left exposed a piece of wire connected to ground. This was now tinned, and to it soldered the wire coming from the press stud. With the wire heat shrunk, it was routed behind all of the equipment and the press stud was connected to the ESD mat. I heat up my soldering iron to 390 degrees Celsius. The ESD mat is rated to withstand up to 400 degrees Celsius. I touched the mat with my soldering iron to see if it was resistant. Here you can see the top resistive layer and the bottom conductive layer of the ESD mat. Just above my oscilloscope, I stuck and stapled a length of hook and loop fastener, i.e. Velcro. To each one of my multimeters, I stuck the other half of the Velcro strip. The multimeters were then positioned in place above my oscilloscope. To the left of my resistors cabinet, I screwed in some screws to the top shelf. I used these to hang various test leads and power cables. And here it is, the finally completed electronics workbench. It is already starting to get cluttered, as is to be expected. I hope you get inspired by my workbench and build your own. Share your thoughts on this project in the comments below. Hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to turn on notifications to receive updates whenever I post a new video. If you like what you saw, hit that like button as well.